Cochran song. I told you, we're actually about Eddie Cochran. Eddie Cochran got killed in England in 1960 at the age of 21 in a car crash. He was touring England with Gene Vincent, and his girlfriend was a woman named Sharon Shealy. Sharon adored Eddie Cochran, and she wrote songs for Ricky Nelson. She was the youngest girl ever to have a number one hit that Ricky Nelson's Poor Little Fool she wrote, but she, the rest of her life, she just always adored Eddie Cochran. You know, and the lyrics to this song are kind of politically incorrect today, but, you know, I don't really care about any of that stuff, or that all bores me. This is a song called My Way by Eddie Cochran, and this man playing guitar to my right was one of my guitar influences when I was in high school, and his band was called The Philosophy. Think this name, The Philosophy of Illusion. And I used to go to the Catholic Youth Organization, which was known as the CYO Dancers, in Carmel, New York, to see my man John Muller right here. Johnny.
And I knew he
Johnny!
Was
right.
Well, I was standing there watching playing the Cream and Jimi Hendrix songs, and I, you know, I was just standing there looking at John, you know. And all these years later, here he is up on stage with
me. He was like the turn.
John Muller, he was definitely in here for something. Jimmy Brogan over here on the bass. Okay, Jimmy, you ready? Sage Wilson, you ready?
Thank you.
When I walk away from leaving it, I don't want to see it crack. I got a lot of planning. A lot of plans to do.
Don't you get no triple baby on you and I, Drew.